Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the back camera on the iPhone 13. Before starting, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. At first, turn off the phone and remove the SIM tray, and then undo two bottom screws by using pendulum screwdriver. To take out the screen, first apply heat to soften the glue on the screen. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the front screen side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till the process completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. And then, to lift the screen, need a suitable suction cup or something similar. Here, we use a regular suction cup to lift the front assembly. Use the suction cup at the bottom to raise the screen. Gently pull the screen to create a gap to insert a plastic car pry tool or triangular picker. Next, work around the screen to free up the rubber gaskets on the frame. This process will take time. Once the screen is free, open the screen to a 90 degree angle from right to the left. Next, undo three screws to take out the center shield. And four screws to take out the top shield. While pulling out the shields, be gentle with flex cables. Once the shields are free, first disconnect the battery plug and then follow with the LCD connector and earpiece assembly plugs from the logic board. Now can free the screen from the body. Next, take out the not working rear camera from the body. First, pull out the camera module shield by undoing three screws. Next, disconnect two camera connector plugs and then pull out the module using a pry tool. Next, place the new camera module and then secure both plugs to the logic board. Next, secure the shield by adding 3 screws. Next, add the pre-cut water seal adhesive into the frame. Please note that this tape will not completely protect the device against liquid. Next, place the front screen assembly on the body. First, connect the earpiece assembly plug and then the LCD connector plug. And finally, secure the battery plug to the logic board. Next, turn on the device for testing. And then secure both shields by adding screws. Next, lock the top section first. Then simultaneously click the sides and the bottom to clamp up the body and the screen. Just make sure to apply pressure on the frame sides. Finally, secure the phone by adding two screws to the bottom. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.